Welcome to you all in online classes session. In this session, we continue the topic Shukra Kshatra Sotas and ailments and its management through Ayurveda. Let we go ahead with Kshena Shukra Oligospermia and its management through Ayurveda. First of all, we talk about term Kshena Shukra. Kshena Shukra mentioned in Ayurveda classics सुश्रुत संहिता में जो 8 शुक्र दोष दिए गए हैं उसमें से एक क्षीण शुक्र है जो वातपित्त के अफेक्शन से होता है. डिक्रीज इन कॉन्सेंट्रेशन ऑफ शुक्र क्वालिटेटिवली एज वेल एज क्वांटिटेटिवली ड्यू टू विशिएशन ऑफ वात एंड पित्त दोषा मेंशन बाय आचार्य सुश्रुत. एंड इट्स ऑल्सो कैरेक्टराइज्ड बाई modern term can be correlated with oligospermia. Taking into consideration above information, the term Kshena Shukra seems to be analogous with the term oligospermia. Oligospermia, a subnormal concentration of sperm residua in the penile ejaculate the semen, means a sperm count less than 14 million per ml according to WHO criteria 2012, it is known as oligospermia. Now, coming to Nidan, etiological factor of the disease. In Ayurveda classics, Acharyas clearly mentioned the etiological factor of Kshena Shukra, and we can classify it into Aharaj, Viharaj, Manas, etc. Aharaj, mani dietary factor involving Asatmi, Ahara, Tikatu, Amla, Lavan, Shavan, mani excessive oily, spicy, salty diet. Rokshan pan means diet without oiliness like ghee or butter. Vihara chanida mani lifestyle related factor. Adi vyayam yavai adi ushna sevan stri dosh means excessive coital activity, excessive exercise, excessive heat se excessive work under the heat, etc. Also the effect to the reproductive system. Mental etiological factors like chinta, so, krodh, bhai, irsha, it is most important. Stress factor, fear, is it all factors are affecting the normal pathway of hypothalamus pituitary axis, which maintain the hormonal balance like FSH, LH, testosterone, and it is most important factor. Other conditions like kulath marich like drugs, which is in nature in Urushna Virya, also effect on the sperm count, and marmavad, injury to the reproductive organs. Same as in the modern, cause of oligospermia classified into acquired and congenital. In acquired, there is systemic disease like chronic renal failure, cystic fibrosis, diabetes mellitus, thyroid diseases, leading cell atrophy, all are responsible. In the infectious disease like viral orchitis, complication of mumps, genitourinary tract infection. Here complication of mumps is important because there is one complication of mumps is orchitis, inflammation of testes, which affects the spermatogenesis and leading to infertility in male. Vascular causes like varicocele and hydrocele is most common in today's scenario. Sexual transmitted disease also affect the reproductive health. Congenital causes include cryptorchidism, failure of testes to descend during embryological life or afterwards. Germ cell aplasia, germ cells nearer to absence in the testes due to unknown cause. Germ cell is playing the most important role during the spermatogenesis. And chromosomal abnormalities like Klinefelter diseases, extra causative factor of the oligospermia. Acharyas broadly mention the pathological state of Kshin Shukla disease, and Ayurveda classes, and it's our pride that the pathogenesis describe of disease Kshin Shukla oligospermia related reproductive system mentioned in our classics before so many years by acharyas and is very scientific in today's scenario also. First of all, जो भी निदान सेवन मानी इटियोलॉजिकल फैक्टर मैंने आगे बोल हमने आगे बताए उसके सेवन करने से इट अफेक्ट द दोष प्रकोप विशेषण ऑफ दोसा लाइक वात एंड पित्त इट लीड्स टू शुक्रवाह स्वतदुष्टि विदाउट विथ सिस्टमिक इन्वॉल्वमेंट एंड ऑल्सो विदाउट सिस्टमिक इन्वॉल्वमेंट. सेकंड वन निदान सेवन लीड्स टू दुष्टीय शैथिलिया लाइक रस एंड शुक्र बोथ आर दुष्य रस टू शुक्र धातु अफेक्शन एंड विशेषण and resulting into Shukravastu Dushti. Only Shukra Dhatu direct affection and leads to Shukravastu Dushti. Agni Mandya, disturbance in the digestive fire leads to Jathagni Mandya or Dhatu Agni Mandya. Create the Amutpati, impend the Aharas, Aharas to Shukra Dhatu is not properly nourished and impairment of metamorphosis of further Dhatu and leads to Shukravastu Dushti. Shukra Dhatu Agni Mandya directly impaired quality of further production of Shukra and leads to Shukravastu Dushti. And last one is the Nidan Savan causing Khave Gunya. It is mentioned in Kriyakal Sthan Sansrayavastha and it leads to Shukravastu Dushti and directly involved in the disease. This is the Samprapti Ghatak, means factor involving in the pathogenesis of disease. Dushya mainly ras and Shukra Dhatu, Agni Jathagni Mandya and Dhatvagni Mandya is there, Aam Jathagni Mandya Janiyam, Dhatvagni Mandya Janiyam is there, Stotas mainly Rashva, Shukravah and Manavah, Stotas is involvement in this disease, Sancharisthan is Rasayani and Rogmargi is Madhyammar. Now coming to symptoms or Lakshan, symptoms of men's disease, mentioned in our classics can be classified into this manner. First of all, Sarvanga means the symptoms affect whole body like Dorbalya weakness, Nebhram, Vertigo, Pandu, anemic condition, body ache, excessive thirst and tiredness. Sthanic symptoms like particular symptoms related to reproductive organs, mukh sosh, excessive thirst, Medhurushan Vedana, the pain in testis and penile region, mental related symptoms like stridess, not interest in coital activity, maithun gat line, the symptoms related to sexual act, alp chesta or maithunasati means sexual low level of sexual desire and tiredness in the sexual activity. And Sukragat, Sukra Visrag, Chiraj Prasag, and Alp Rakta Yukta Machapamisis Sukra, means premature ejaculation and etc. Treatment given in modern medicines like lifestyle changes, mainly maintaining the weight, may avoid alcohol and tobacco. Hormonal treatment includes testosterone modulator, Clomid, Serafin, etc. are mentioned. Medicines, antibiotic. If infection and inflammation is there, multivitamin also given. And lastly, the option is artificial insemination and test tube baby. These all treatment are very expensive and it is not surely. So, in the Ayurveda classes, the treatment given of the disease oligospermia is very effective and not cost effective also. It includes Nidan Parivarjan aversion from constitutive factors, which mentioned before in slide. Sansan Jikisa and Samsodhan. Samsodhan means biopurification of the body. It includes Virechan Karma, biopurification, Rushya Basti, the enema given with the drugs like aphrodisiac And in Sansaman Chikitsa includes Sukravardhak drugs, the drugs which increase the semen and also the serum count, which possess the madhura sweet in nature, snigdha gun oily in nature, and function creates the harshan and mana, which pleasant the mind, is indicated in classics. Pathyapathya is very important to follow in these diseases. Ahar can be suggested to kshir, milk and milk preparations, ghee, vasamajja, meat soup, ikshu, gur, sarkara, mash, udad, gothum, kharjur, etc. Vihar like abhyang, massage all over body daily, snan, utsadhan, snan with pleasant smell drug, etc. Apathya, avoid to take katu, amla, tikt, lavan ras, excessive oily, spicy, salty diet. Avoid to excessive coital activity, suppression of natural urges, stress, excessive heat, etc. Avoid. Are advised. Thank you.